in the great Smoky Mountains of North Carolina. I follow the trail of tears. Ooh, 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 ooh,
ooh. Welcome to the Merle Watson Memorial Festival.
Lost all my money but a $2 bill, $2 bill, Lord, a $2 bill. Lost all my money but a $2 bill. Smoke's rising and it surely is a train. Surely is a train, Lord, surely is a train. Black smoke's rising and it surely is a train. I'm on my long journey home. Lost all my money but a $2 bill. $2 bill, Lord, $2 bill. Lost all my money but a $2 bill.
His cry echoes out through the hills. He said that his lover flew off with another, and I know the sorrow we feel. Lonesome dove, we're not that different. Sing a sad song, but you're you've been forever forsaken by the one that you love. And I know how you feel, lonesome girl. Song, but you're not alone.
Thank you. The old lonesome dove. Here's another one from the Gospel Flotilla, and then we'll get to some secular tunes. This is called Take Me in a Lifeboat.
Share the bill with here. There's a wealth of talent here.
And so coming back here, it's just something that I really love. And I also just getting to play some bluegrass.
I mean, you know what it is a bunch of people and pickers and the audience and everybody just sitting around having a lot of fun.
I'm really honored to be here.
This is the big payback when you get to come to a thing like this.
Yeah.
All the bluegrass egos are left at the gate, the front gate, and everybody comes and just has a great time.
I feel very much at home in Wilkesboro.
Let me reach out, love, and touch you. Let me hold you for a while. I've been all around the world. Oh, how I long to see your smile. Where there's a shadow on the moon, waters here below do not shine the way they should, and I love you just in case you didn't know. Let it go, let it happen like it happened once before. It's a bitter wind and it chills me to the bone, and if you do not believe me, come and gaze upon the shadow at your door. Kiss me gently, darling, where the river runs away from the mountains in the springtime on a blue and a windy day, where there's beauty all around and the shades of night grow deep, and as the morning stars go dim, they will find us in the shadows fast asleep. Set it free, let it happen like it happened once before. It's a wicked wind and it chills me to the bone, and if you do not believe me, come and gaze upon the shadow at your door.
tears to my hands. I've been all around the world and still I do not understand. Is it me or is it you or the shadow of a dream? Is it wrong to be in love? Could it be the finest love I've ever seen? Let it go. Let it happen like it happened once before. It's a wicked wind and it chills me to the bone. And if you do not believe me, come and gaze upon the shadow at your door.
Thank you. We're
going to do another one right in the same key, only for, this is for contrast. This is an old-time Carter Family tune called Storms on the Ocean. Go 10,000 miles. The storms aren't on the ocean, and the heavens may cease to be. This world may lose its motion, love, if I prove false to thee. Thank you.
wind is blowing across the mountains and down o'er the valley way below. It sweeps the grave of my darling. When I die, that's where I want to go. Lord, send the angels for my darling and take her to their home on high. I'll wait my time out here on earth, love, and come to you when I die. Yeah.
beg your pardon, Mama, what did you say? My mind was drifting off on Martini Bay. It's not that I'm not interested, you see. North Carolina is a great place to be. I think you make it in your moonlight. Sandy Beach is drinking rum every night. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. We'll split the difference, go to Coconut Grove. We'll keep on talking, Mama, I can hear your voice, it tickles down inside of my ear. I feel a tropical vacation this year might be the answer to this hillbilly beer. I think Jamaican in the moonlight, sandy beaches drinking rum every night. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. We'll split the difference, go to Coconut Grove. Voila, an American dream. Well, we can travel, girl, without any mean. When it's as easy as closing your eyes, dream Jamaica is a big neon sign. Just keep talking, Mama, I like that sound. It goes so easy with the rain falling down. I think a tropical vacation this year might be the answer to this hillbilly beer. And it's voila, an American dream. Yeah, we can travel, girl, without any means. When it's as easy as closing your eyes, dream Jamaica is a big neon sign. Just paint Jamaica in the moonlight. Yeah. Sandy Beach is drinking rum every night. I don't know. We got no money, Mama, but we can go. Split the difference, go to Coconut Grove.
Jimmy Patton on the harmonica.
Ballad, and for all of you that are feeling a little bit romantic tonight, this is for you. This is called Trouble in the Fields.
Trouble in the fields, when the bankers swarm like locusts
turning away our years. Our dreams roll by our silo, silver in the rain. We leave our pockets full of nothing, and our dreams in the golden grain. Have you seen the folks in London, downtown at the station? They're all buying their tickets out, and they're talking the Great Depression. They stood out in these empty fields and dust as deep as snow. And all this trouble in the fields, if this rain can fall, these wounds can heal. They'll never take our native soil. But if we sell that new John Deere, then we there's a book up on the shelf about the Dust Bowl days, and there's a little bit of you and a little bit of me in the photos in every page. Now our children live in the city and they rest upon our shoulders. We never want the rain to fall or the weather to get colder. And all this trouble in the fields, if this rain can fall, these wounds can heal. They'll never take our native soil, no. And if we sell that new John Deere, then we'll work this farm with sweat and tears. You'll be the mule, I'll be the plow. Come harvest time, we'll work it out. There's still a lot of love here in these troubled fields. You'll be the mule, I'll be the plow. Come harvest time, we'll work it out. There's still a lot of love here in these troubled fields.
I'd like to play a tune. I'm going to send this out to my good buddy Tony Rice, who was the founding guitar player in this band, and helped me get started with the so-called dog music. And Tony recorded an album, the first album of his own, after he joined my band. And he asked me if I had any tunes for him, possibly left over, that I hadn't recorded. And I showed him one tune that I written a while before that. And he liked it pretty good. And he said he wanted to record it, and he told me that he was going to call the album Rattlesnake, so I decided I might as well get the title tune, so I called this tune Rattlesnake, and then he went and called the album Tony Rice. So here's Rattlesnake. Thank you.
Senses was established in 1987 in memory of the much-loved musician by his father, Doc Watson. The garden is located on the campus of Wilkes Community College in Wilkesboro, North Carolina. Because of Merle's sensitivity to the problems of the visually impaired, Doc thought it fitting to honor his son with a special garden.
And it says, daylily, fragrant, summer flowers.
Braille markers and plant materials selected for their fragrance and texture truly make this a garden for all the senses.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure you didn't put some perfume in that?
Continued upkeep and improvement of the Eddie Merle Watson Memorial Garden for the Senses are made possible by proceeds from the Merle Watson Memorial Festival.
It's real easy to just think it's just another festival. It's really about Merle Watson, who was a great friend to all of us, too.
Merle's one of the best acoustic slide players I ever heard. And also had the biggest heart of anybody I know.
We can talk about the fun days, the good times that we've all had, and in the same spirit that we know Merle's smiling down on us, right with us, knowing exactly where we're coming from.
I remember Merle being very quiet, but very strong. It's like he didn't say too much, you know, but he sat over there and he had this stern, set look on his face, and he would just burn his solos.
Seeing Doc appear with his grandson reminds me so much of you know, Merle. It's the same thing.
Jumping and that old cotton getting high. Your pap is rich and your mammy's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. Hush, little baby, thank you, Richard. Good job, son. Thank you.
My name's John Starling. I'm back with the band for a while here. We'll see how I hold up. Thank you. And over here, Mr. Secretary of State on the dobro, Mike Aldridge. He's going to testify. He's going to testify in front of your committee. It's called Pick Away.
Thank you.
sit here alone on the banks of the river. The lonesome wind blows, the water rolls high. I may hear a voice call out there in the darkness. I sit here.
I'm dreaming of you. Oh, to the dream. Carry it up and down, follow star. Search the world around, up to the dream. Carry it close to me, I'm frozen in time. You alone can set me free.
Thank you, folks.
Thank you.
See you soon.
It's great to be here at the festival. It's something I hope that all of us can be here every year. As long as they hold it, we're going to try to be here.
Like snow, they make all the meadows as blue as the skies, reminding
somehow. But then springtime, it blossomed in every hue, and it just made my heart feel bluer than blue. And those Texas blue bonnets, they smiled in the sun, but they just made me think of my only one. Those Texas blue bonnets, how sweetly they grow, or all the white prairies that scatter like snow. They make all the meadows as blue as the skies, reminding me of my little darling's blue eyes.
The difficult flat loop. This one's called Around the Barn. And a nice recovery. The High Priest of the Hemp. And bingo, and whoa! The little children are clapping with stars in their eyes. As he does it!
Watch your flock, here comes the Santa Fe. She's thundering loud, she's roaring haughty and proud at the break of day. Ooh, watch your flock, here comes the Santa Fe. I'll ride her on the blinds if I can catch her on time. Here comes the Santa Fe,
here comes the triple yodel.
Adio lady, drifting cowboy alone at the breaking of dawn, slowly wakes from his dreamless sleep.
By the ripple and falls, where his wanderlust calls, in a gorge of the canyon steep.
Where the silvery rails follow mountainous trails, cross the prairie and on to the sea.
Where the girl he loves best, in a salt gingham dress, is waiting for the whistle scream. Santa Fe. She's thundering loud, she's roaring haughty and proud at the break of day. Ooh, watch your flock, here comes the Santa Fe. I'll ride her on the blinds if I can catch her on time. Here comes the Santa Fe. Santa Fe. Adio lady, pretty old lady, pretty old lady, yeah, yeah.
music isn't always about virtuosity, although that is really an appealing thing to all of us, I think. But I think that the heart is really, you know, if you believe it, then you really, you know, you can really dig it. Doc happens to embody both things, which is pretty amazing, and it's a very rare commodity.
His family, his religion, and his music, that's what Doc is. No pretense whatsoever.
I mean, we've all played way outside the normal boundaries of acoustic string band music as it was known, as we learned it. And Doc never put us down for it. You see, Doc always just encouraged it because there was Merle, and Merle was always wanting to do things, you know. And so I think this festival represents, you know, the great freedom of acoustic music and related musics.
I think that if it didn't, an awful lot of us wouldn't be here because we have strayed from the traditional path. And so has Doc occasionally. I've heard him get down a few times now.
Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me, take my faithful heart, tear it apart, but love me. Well, if you ever go,
Southland.
away for the first time. When I was only 4 years old, I'm a free-born man. I hold this on my back. I know every inch of highway, every foot of back road, never mind a railroad track.
Thank you.
miles on my mind. I know every inch of my way, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track.
Give a special thanks to Sam Bush, Mark O'Connor, Dale Fleck, Mark Schatz,
Tony Rice, and all the rest area Rangers. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give me some care out.
It's been a real thrill to get to be here with Doc and Rosalie for this Memorial Festival for Merle. And I'm just really glad to get to be here. And but someone had asked for more pretty girls than one.
There's more pretty girls than one. More pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, there's more pretty girls than one. To me last night, she gave me some good advice. She said, son, you ought to quit that old rambling all around to bury you sweet loved one. There's more pretty girls than one. Down that old lonesome road, hang down your pretty head and cry. Lord, I'm thinking all about them pretty little girls and hoping that I'll never die. There's more pretty girls than one. There's more pretty girls than one. Any old town that I ramble all around, there's more pretty girls and one. There's more pretty girls and one. There's more pretty girls and one. Any old town that I ramble on. There's more pretty girls and more.
Ricky Spears.
Thank y'all very much. God bless you. Appreciate you being here tonight. And I know Doc appreciates you too.
Thank you.
Ricky Spears and Tony Rice.
Shine on the one that's gone and left me blue. Blue moon of Kentucky, keep on shining. Shine on the one that's gone and proved untrue. Thank you.
goodbye. Let me hear them fiddles one more time. Miss Maserat on his knee, uh-huh. He took Miss Maserat on his knee and he said, Maserat,
the way this festival is run encourages the attendance of kids. There's kids workshops. They have the kids out of school here at the festival, having hopefully something's going to rub off on them.
So it's down, down, down.
We try to pick the best to put into the workshops so that when people go there, they know they're learning something that's authentic.
The important thing about a festival like this is that it opens the door to a lot of people. Some people will hear something here that'll send them back to those old records and old books and old videotapes.
Roll here, view.
Does anybody have any questions and stuff they want to ask about or suggest?
That's what we're going to do.
Yeah.
Let's play Foggy Mountain Breakdown.
Let's do that.
You know that's got E minor in it. Can you play E minor? I'll show it to you. These two fingers.
Do it with that finger.
No. The other. There you go. No. This way. You need to get my videotape.
I think that it's important in terms of folk music, and I mean this in the broad sense of the word, to understand that folk music by its very nature has to progress, because if it doesn't, it's no longer folk music.
All tradition starts as heresy. In other words, what is tradition? I mean, if you say, you know, traditional bluegrass, well, in 1945, Bill Monroe was a radical.
It's funny, Doc, as one of the bastions of tradition, he's always been a very open-minded guy. You know, you hear him doing rockabilly stuff, you hear him playing different kinds of jazz tunes or pop tunes or blues tunes. He plays electric guitar sometimes.
I don't think that this festival necessarily closes out any of the more any of the bands that are a little bit off the beaten or way off the beaten path.
I said a nickel is a nickel and a dime is a dime. Got a house full of children, ain't a one of them mine. Tell me how long must I wait? Well, can I get you now? Must I hesitate? I said I woke up this morning at 4:30. The hesitating blues was knocking on my door. Tell me how long must I wait? Can I get you now? Must I hesitate? Mama bought a chicken, thought it was a duck. She put it on the table with his legs stuck up. Tell me how long must I wait? Can I get you now, little girl, or must I hesitate? Stockings, I got hesitating shoes. I got a hesitating woman back home, and I got the hesitation blues. Tell me how long must I wait? Can I get you now? much I hesitate. Acid to acid, dust to dust. You know I'm looking for a woman that a man could trust. Tell me, how long must I wait? So can I get you now? Must I hesitate? Now I said I ain't no baker, I ain't no baker man's son. I like to warm your biscuits, big mama, till your baker come. Tell me how long must I wait? Can I get you now? Lord have mercy, must I hesitate?
Shut-dee-do, keep out the devil. Shut-dee-do, keep the devil in the night. Shut-dee-do, keep out the devil. Light the candle, everything's all right. Light the candle, everything's all right. Oh, when I was a baby child.
Shut-dee-do, keep out the devil.
Good and bad was just a game.
Shut-dee-do, keep the devil in the night.
Many years and many trials.
Shut-dee-do, keep out the devil.
They proved to be there. Saying.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Gotta shut the door,
keep
out the devil.
Shut the door,
keep
the devil in the night.
Shut
the door,
keep out the devil.
Light the candle, everything's alright. Light the candle, everything's alright.
Oh, Satan is an evil charmer.
Shut the door, keep out the devil.
He's hungry for a soul to earn.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Without a holy arm.
Shut the door, keep out the devil.
He will eat you.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Shut
the door, keep
out the devil.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Shut
the door,
keep out the devil.
Light the candle, everything's alright. Light the candle, everything's alright.
Said
hey, 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 hey.
Shut the door.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shut the door.
Hey, hey, hey.
Shut the door.
Say your prayer, you won't be back no more.
My mama used to sing a song.
Shut the door, keep out the devil.
My papa used to sing it too.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Jesus came and took me home.
Shut the door, keep out the devil.
And now I sing this song for you.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Shut
the door,
keep out the devil.
Shut the door, keep the devil in the night.
Shut
the door,
keep out the devil.
Light the candle, everything's alright. Light the candle, everything's alright.
You gotta shut the door. You
don't keep
out the devil.
Shut
the door.
Keep the devil in the night.
Shut
the
door.
You don't
keep
out
the devil.
Light the candle, everything's alright. 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 Thank you.
Every year I look forward to the Merle Watson Memorial Festival because I get a chance to listen to and participate in some of the most wonderful acoustic music.
What people would call a real pickers festival. It's a jam session festival.
Well, I can sum it up in about two or three words. It's a pure joy to sit down and play with anybody that you admire in the music field, and I sure have an opportunity to play music with a lot of different people here at this festival, and it's pure pleasure. What would you give in exchange for your soul?
Thank you. shake, a rattle and roll.
Hey!
I said shake, a rattle and roll. I said shake, a rattle and roll. I said shake, a rattle and roll. You can never do nothing to save your doggone soul. Let me pick one down for you.
This fireball mail for us right here. We're going to do an instrumental. I'm not going to sing this. We're going to pick the splinters out of it.
Thank you.
Well, tell me, when was Jesus born?
Last month of the year. When was Jesus born? Last month of the year. When was Jesus born? Last month of the year. January,
no.
February, no. March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, no. November was the 25th day of the year. December was the last month of the year.
Tell me, when was Jesus born?
Last month of the year. June, July, August, September, October, no. November was the 25th day. December was the last month of the year.
When was Jesus born?
Last month of the year. When was Jesus born? Last month of the year. When was Jesus born? Last month of the year. June, July, August, September, October, no. November was the 25th day of the year. December was the last month of the year.
And then
God called Moses
on the
mountaintop
and then he
stamped his law.
Jesus is
Moses.
Well, tell me, when was Jesus born?
Last month of the year. Well, when was Jesus born?
Oh.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you. Thank you.
This video is dedicated to the memory of our friend, Bill Young, without whom this festival would only be a dream. We remember Bill through the music of Doc and his many other friends. For more information about the Merle Watson Memorial Festival, write Wilkes Community College, Post Office Box 120, Wilkesboro, North Carolina, or call 1-800-343-7857. Call your local public broadcasting station and ask about the television series Pickin' for Merle from North Carolina Public Television.
Jack.